Seashells. Seashells. Focus question. How do seashells help molluscs? What's so now? Bumpy. Shells. Molluscs. Skeleton. Protect. Spotted. Some animals grow bones inside their body. These bones are called a skeleton. Some animals grow bones outside their body. These bones are called shells. Some animals that live in the ocean grow seashells. These animals are called molluscs. Molluscs are soft, but their seashells are hard, like bones. Seashells protect molluscs from other animals. Seashells are also homes for molluscs. These molluscs live in a seashell. Its seashell is bumpy. These molluscs live in a seashell. Its seashell is striped. These molluscs live in a seashell. Its seashell is spotted. These molluscs live in a seashell. Its seashell is very large. Then molluscs die. They leave their shells behind. Now other animals may live in seashells that molluscs have left behind.